You're right, guys, and welcome to another video of Far Cry 5 gameplay. If you are new to the channel, then subscribe my channel for more gaming videos and more gaming content. So let's do it, guys. So in the last video, we destroyed 5 boats and 5 cars. So let's see, guys, what we can do in this video. So guys, we have destroyed John's bunker and we have destroyed Faith's bunker, but we haven't destroyed Jacob's bunker yet, so I think we should do it now so that we can go and kill the Joseph seed. Yes, I killed him. Tell me something here.
Thank you.
Yep. Oh my goodness. Yep. Oh my goodness. So we both are dead now.
Thank you. Each of us found the whitetail in our own ways. But what brought us here was loss. Families. Friends. Eli gave us back a little piece of that. He showed us the only thing we can rely on is each other. He was my friend. And I'm gonna miss him. It wasn't you, Eli knows that.
Eli thought if we could just hang on, wait it out, Eden's Gate would just go away. But they won't.
Fuck no, they won't.
Cancer doesn't fade. It grows. It spreads. You have to cut it.
Yeah.
These fucking Peggies believe the end of the world is coming.
Yeah.
It is for them. Eden's Gate ends today. We won't stop until every last one of those motherfuckers is taken from these trees.
That's right.
Alright guys, so Jacob's bunker is now destroyed and we can finally kill this guy.
Another seal has been opened. My family, my brothers, my sisters, they've been taken from me by a snake in the garden! I thought I knew God's plan. But I was wrong. I was blind. But now I see. You took my family from me so that I could have yours. We will welcome them with open arms. Just as we will welcome you. We will be waiting for you. Where it all began.
No place is safe, but the Wolf's Den gives you a good chance at living. Maybe we didn't survive that crash. Maybe all this is purgatory. We have to atone for all the shit we've done before we can leave this place. We have to suffer before God will grant us salvation.
Safe to hunt with
only things that go bump in the night around here. Listen up, Deputy. I'm thinking we've reached the end of the line. Time to cowboy up and deal with Joseph Seed once and for all. He's waiting for you at his church.
All right, guys, so I think we are at the end of this game. And that's it for this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, then do hit the like button and share my videos with your family and friends who also enjoy to play video games. And subscribe to my channel, and I will catch you guys in the next video. And next time when we will come, we will do the last mission of Far Cry 5. Alright guys, bye bye for now.